beautiful. Look at the view.
We're currently arriving at Jetty Oguz. Jetty Oguz Lake. No, it's not lake. It's kind of a camping park in Kyrgyzstan. It took us about how many minutes to come here from Karakol again? Huh? How many minutes to come to Jetty Oguz from Karakol?
From where? Karakol.
Yeah.
From Karakol, like 1 hour.
1 hour?
Yeah.
Take two different transportation. One is minivan, one is taxi. And it's quite cheap.
Yeah, it's quite cheap. Not sure whether it is quite cheap for us. Seriously, the place is so beautiful. We can't lie, seriously, guys. This is so beautiful and can't wait to camp. Yoo-hoo!
Guys, if you don't know Russian, you can survive.
Guys, if you don't know how to speak Russian, yes, seriously, you can survive in here. So far, we are still alive. and we can, yeah, we can, we're still alive and we still can read a few, I mean, the characters. We can still get the main, like the points, what they want to say.
See.
Oh. The one from the picture. This one is where is it? Where is it? This. They call it as Broken Heart Mountains and something.
Broken Heart.
It's not that because we are singles. when I come here, it's not that we are not. This place is really beautiful. So we are going to camp right there, probably. And then we are going to find like
broken
some kind of waterfalls right here.
Broken Heart Mountain for those who
are
single.
So a trip for single ladies going to Broken Heart Mountains, you know. Bye! Guys, this is so wow! I think we can just camp anywhere.
Tempat kita tidur malam ni